Caltrans District 2 says one-way traffic control will be in effect in Tehama County due to the Deer Creek Overlay Project starting tomorrow. It will happen on Highway 32, about a half mile west of Slate Creek Bridge to the junction with Highway 36. Drivers should expect around 15-minute delays due to one-way traffic control. The delays will occur during daytime hours, Monday through Friday, and the project is expected to be completed by the end of August.